Achievement honoree, Jim Washburn.
Thank you very much. I don't know who you are either. Country music has a really long tradition in this county. Just a hop, skip, and a benzedrine bump away from here, there used to be in the 40s and 50s and 60s a place called the Harmony Park Ballroom, where back in the late 40s, Cliffy Stone had something called the Hometown Jamboree, one of the first places anybody ever heard an electric Fender instrument. And Leo Fender was basically thinking of country guys, the guys that played around here, when he came up with the Telecaster and his fine amps and everything after that. And the country tradition continued on through the years. Chris Gaffney, the late Chris Gaffney, the very wonderful and still alive James Infeld, Big Sandy, Jan Brown, all sorts of other people keeping alive. And this is also country slash Americana. Americana is basically country music with the auto tune turned off. And I'm glad to say that's mostly what the people here in Orange County are still playing, real country music, the stuff that doesn't sound like it necessarily began with the Eagles and ended with an auto-tune machine. And the nominees this year are...
Best Country Americana. Alice Wallace. Annie McQueen. Big Sandy and his Fly-Rite Boys.
And the winner is, let me put my Travolta glasses on. Etoine Diptoy Shurdlu, better known as Big Sandy and his Fly-Rite Boys.
Nice to get an award when I get to walk by Kid Ramos on the way to get it. I personally like to thank Kid, James Infeld, who will be up here in a little bit. Artists like that who got me going when I was a little bit younger. And guys like Jim Washburn, who was the first guy to ever write about me in the paper. So, it really means a lot. Thank you so much. Thank you. All right. Guys, what do you say? Everybody say yeah.